Yo. I was playing Rocket League earlier, but I don't really care. I wonder how many hours of Counter-Strike he has. Take a guess that he responded or not. He's in a Counter-Strike game. He said no. Oh, you asked him how many hours he has in Counter-Strike. So you're asking him if he wanted to play Rocket League. Let's see here. Okay, so your brother's what, a year younger than you? 2.5 years younger than you. Okay. Let's assume that he started playing Counter-Strike when he was 14. So now he's. Okay, now he's 24. So let's say 8 to 10 years he's been playing the game. Or, I mean, sorry, wait, shoot. 23. All right, didn't do the math. Okay. So probably 8 years. All right. So, considering most of the time he was in school, so say if he played the game and on average 2 hours a day, considering all the other shit he had to do, and 8 years, 365 days a year. 8 times 365. What is that? I suck at mental math. Calculator go. See. 365 times 2. Oh wait, no, 365 times 8 times 2. Okay, I'm going with, I think that's probably too high of an estimate, so I'm going with 3,000 hours. Oh damn, I lost my confidence. Like, I fell on my face. Oh shit. We started when he was a because I went with 8 years, so I should round it up. I just thought it sounded like so much. I guess if you played one game for that long, then you would definitely have. I think I have probably, if you add up all my games, like a good amount of hours. That game's been out for a long time. Has CSGO been out that long? Because there was stuff before that, right? Yeah. So that would make me think he didn't start playing Counter-Strike until, because if it wasn't out until 2012, that would be when he would start playing, right? So. Gotta save. I just went back. Oh. hit it, and then you hit it.
Of a epic run. Just like, be right back. Oh, he got over me. I don't have the angle. Oh. Alright, I'm playing super deep. Was a dinky one. He hit it off me as I was dodging, so it bounced into the eye. Oh. That and worked out pretty well, but I don't know if I really intend to. Why am I lagging? I don't really know what happened. That one right there? My ping just keeps going like crazy. I don't know what's going on.
Seconds left on the clock.
That guy's got 16.
30 seconds left on the clock.
I could have had that if I was angled better.
One for the record books.
Can I decide whether to extend this trial of PlayStation View or not? I'm using to watch the soccer game. Cool.
I think so. This is interesting to me. I don't know if this isn't a sexist remark. Okay, but so I watched the women's soccer earlier today, which we won, right? And you know, when there's a free kick, it's not the same thing as a penalty kick, right? You know, like but it's close to the goal, so they'll go for the shot and people line up like they're blocking it as a wall. So you watch the women, they hold their hands behind their back. You watch the men, they hold it in front of their, you know, jump. It's like, pretty sure if you got hit in the vajayjay, it probably hurt a lot as well. But you're right, exactly right. More exposed. It's okay, you saved it. Sorry, I'm sitting here talking about vaginas. Did not expect that at all. There's just some optimal bouncing there. Thank you.
there's something wrong with the servers. I do have it set up. Shouldn't Banjo Kazooie come out soon? No. I guess they just released Joker. About this controversy with this with Al, did you write that thing about Ally? The guy that plays Snake. You know that guy? Yeah, so he played Snake in Brawl and back in Ultimate playing some Snake again. I don't know. It's not MVD if it's weird. There are like multiple Smash community controversies at once. Oh yeah, that was one of them. Okay, basically at CEO he lost a match to transgender player. And I think there was some hate from like Twitch chat and maybe YouTube chat, or I don't know. So for whatever reason Zero comes out and tries to heal the wounds of the community. It didn't help that the player's name was Boshi, like the character from that one anime that we've been watching. Yes. So that was one thing. Somehow this escalated to where Ally ends up doing well in CEO. Like, I think he makes a loser's bracket. But he's gotta play MK Leia. Okay, he's like dominant. And like the MK Leia only plays Joker. And Ally's plays he started playing Snake. And that wasn't working, so he switches to Captain Falcon. And actually wins a game. And is like, by that time, MKLeo had only dropped like one game to someone like early in the tournament. But nobody had taken like a single game set off of him. Like, nobody had beaten him
you know what I mean? Like, it 2-0'd everyone. So he ends up, like, crazily winning as Captain Falcon in, like, one game, but then he doesn't win the tournament. He doesn't reset the bracket either, but it was pretty hype. But somehow later... later on, it's revealed that... I think he had a girlfriend, but I'm not positive. I might have misread that. Doesn't matter. Basically, someone comes out on Twitter and accuses him of... So, do you remember at EVO, there were, like, in Smash 4, there was guys that played playing Bayonetta, and they were like, okay. One of those people was Captain Jack. Wait, Captain Zack. Yeah. Captain Zack is, like, at the time, I guess, probably, like, 15. He's, like, 16 or 17 now. I don't know. Basically, he's a teen. So somebody goes on Twitter, accuses Ally of basically grooming this Captain Zack guy. Okay. And then Ally... well, so apparently he dated this Captain Zack guy. But Ally is like 28. Okay. And so yeah, this comes out on Twitter, and Ally is forced to come out on Twitter and say, like, it's all true. I dated Captain Zack. I was, like, basically admitting it. But he didn't say, like, I don't think he called it grooming, but he admitted he made some mistakes and stuff. He said he didn't wrong Captain Zack in any way, which I took to mean, like, he didn't, like, do weird sexual things. And then he said, I'm retiring from Smash. That was all, like, in the course of, like, 2 days. In addition to people calling for a ban on Ledge, because the person that lost to her was Ally. I don't know how it escalated from there. I probably, like, developed some kind of battle lines where they're like pro Ally people and anti Ally people. Yeah, I've seen it. yeah. That's pretty good. Basically, I think there were pro-ally and anti-ally camps, and so the anti-ally camp... No. The anti-ally camps came out, and probably someone in that knew him, and was like, Ally is a dick. I don't know how that exactly started, though. There's got to be more details than that. Like, just... But it's Fillsbury. tried to tap it there and I just drove past it. That was the second game. I don't even remember the first game. He's telling the smash. I like how I did better in the game, but I was paying attention. Or not paying attention.
Next close. because I thought I could take it from there. I was. Dude, mate. What is these ping jumps? I thought there was something wrong with the Rocket League servers. I
how did I... That guy's picture is the Skid O' My Bills is the Ancient Aliens guy. Yeah. Still 20 seconds. It's funny when, like, the enemy team, like, they get what would have been a shot, but there's just not enough time. Do you ever wonder what people post on Reddit is actually true? I think Ask Reddit. It's like, people are like, prisoners of Reddit. And it's like, how many prisoners are there? People have killed some. Who do you think could take us for words? Even like women are ready. Like, having so much boost.
Absolutely magnificent goal!
We the process. contested ended.
Magnificent goal!
Well, I don't even need me.
You have 6 points though, Charlie. Those are important. 3 hits. Oh, be careful. Oh my god.
Yeah.
God damn it.
I'm the best. So did Nintendo hire the same studio?
Yes, they hired, well, I will tell you what happened. The Necrodancer guy asked Nintendo, hey, can we do some Zelda stuff for the DLC? And they said, no. But you can make a whole game.
For the Breath of the Wild version?
What? No, we're paid to hire him. Yes, DLC for Crypt. I said that.
Nintendo's trying to be based.
Yeah, they are.
The best.
A lovely header.
Go.
On the clock.
racket books.
Can you hear me now?
Well, I already tripled your Discord volume, so.
Okay.
Yes. Thought about tripling your Discord volume last night, but I didn't. So I assumed you would just get closer to the mic or something.
I was saying earlier, I think, Masahiro Sakurai secretly wrote in his will that when he dies, Nintendo will release Melee HD. they're saving it for when they have to release it. Like, it's, you know,
I bet
all
it's
the CRT
opposite.
TVs are dead.
Masahiro Sakurai says no. The second you try and release Melee HD, I quit.
Oh.
Yeah, I'd
do that,
that
too. It's probably more likely.
Pretty sure any dream you had of Melee ever being ported died with Smash Ultimate, including the entire roster.
Yeah.
Nice.
They need to release some Smash Bros. Maker. They can remake Melee and Smash Bros.
I don't think you would make a Smash Bros. Maker. They already have the custom saves.
Smash Bros. Maker? What is that even?
It's Mario Maker 2.
I know, but what would that even be?
It's the stage creator that's already in there, is what it'd be. You'd be making your own characters. Oh, I wanted it, Charlie.
Yeah, I did too.
I popped it over him so nice.
Have they released the remake of Link's
no.
Awakening
no,
yet?
No, not yet.
Oh. Oh my god!
the second game?
Yes, it is. I scored 3 goals in the first game. Oh god, he jumped to blow me up. I don't know why. It would probably have been more play relevant for him to stay back, but it didn't go for that, but okay. I jumped to try and get over his demo attempt. And then he jumped to demo me midair. Your one goal this game was all you, though. Start tonight.
Yeah, I kind of let him steal it from me.
Yeah,
I'm sure
oh, no. Oh, fuck.
Which cell is this from?
Cadence of Hyrule. It's all from Cadence.
I know, they had through a melody in there that I didn't know what's on it.
I think it's from it. I was just hearing the original Zelda theme, so.
Thank you. Right at this game, right here. Got that. One of the that was a four.
Okay.
I think it might be from Crypto the Necrodancer when they threw it in there.
I was gonna say, it just sounds like some kind of remix.
Nice, Charlie. Now this game's all you. I had my three goal games. Psyched you out, Charlie.
Go get it.
Shoot it, shoot it. Yes. Oh!
Oh. Nice.
Yeah, that's an assist. Nice.
Got it.
Woo!
Yeah, got a choice on this.
Of course.
See the save? That it like was one of those slam it into the corner and hope it.
Yeah, that. Yeah, you did that, and then I got it out, and then we made a run towards the goal, and then. Yeah. Point. Sick.
Thing with them.
Yeah, so it's Pokemon Jail.
Pokemon Home is not the same thing as Bank.
It's no, the new Bank.
It's new program.
So can you?
And it's gonna be, it's likely gonna be one way.
Can you keep your old bank?
You can keep your bank subscription. It's probably gonna have its services closed eventually.
But I'm saying all your Pokemon that you kept in the bank.
Finish it, Charles!
And you import them into home.
Finish it!
That's the idea.
I'm just wondering why would you even want to do that if you can't use it?
That's a good question, Charlie. One that Nintendo didn't seem to consider.
To me, that means someday they'll let you get them out.
No. The official statement was, we're doing this, we're implementing this only some Pokemon can be used in this game style of game, and maybe someday in the next game your Pokemon might be in that rotation of Pokemon allowed to be.
Yeah.
But that's unacceptable.
Like, oh man, I really love my Sandshrew from like Gen 1. Man, he's like my favorite Pokemon. Oh, now it's 2030, and they decided to finally bring Sandshrew back with the rotation.
Well, yes. Well, no, Charlie. Here's the bigger problem. Man, I really love using Sandshrew on my competitive team. He's a really good fucking stealth rock user. Oh, what's that? He's not included in this game? Well, maybe next 2 years.
Well, it's probably make Sand Slash in that game.
He's not included in this game? I use him for Little Cup. Oh, no.
Nice.
You know what they should do to make me feel better is they should remake Pokemon trading card game.
I still have
Pokemon
that in my Game Boy Color. It's
also Pokemon Pinball.
Well, you know there was a second one that just never came to America.
I did not know that.
It had the Gym Leader expansions and the King Rocket expansions.
Also, Puzzle League. It's a game, right?
Nova Puzzle League.
Got it.
Oh, we're just all talking about Puzzle League. Like, it's got, it's kind of like Tetris. Awesome.
I hit it again. Yes, we're still alive. Charles, you put it in.
I'm just trying to be smart here and like, you know, just hang back and then end up going too far forward. It would have gone in if I hadn't.
No, it wouldn't have.
Yeah.
No. If you had literally just put the brakes on, it would have rolled off the front of your car.
Oh my god.
If you had just not moved for the for 5 seconds, it would have hit your car. Instead, you drove up under it, did a backflip, put it over yourself. I don't blame you for not just standing still and trying to do an actual clear. Okay. That's definitely just that last thing you said. Is definitely no, not as good anyway. If you had not existed, it would have gone in anyway. But if you had not moved, it would not have gone in anyway.
I wonder what the queue is on 2v2 team. I
don't know.
No!
Why don't you boot up?
No!
And while you're waiting, download all those mods.
That center. Fuck. Charlie, you know you were on kickoff, right?
Yeah.
Duster.
I was just thinking about playing Minecraft. Man, I went to the Nether and I started mining Nether quartz, and I remember I still don't have an emergency thing. Or a treasure find.
Oh! Again! Would that one have gone in anyway, Charlie? Would that one have gone in anyway?
Well, obviously it went in. But.
It's not like it was headed down the field for us, and you just redirected it into our goal.
Yeah.
We got 3.5 minutes left. That's plenty of time. Alright, get it right to you. Oh no. then. The bot's job.
I also missed.
Yeah, I saw. Yeah. Or did you both hit it? I don't know. It looks like you both missed, but then on the replay, it looks like you both hit it. Oh, what? No! Yes. Yes! Yes!
He's too busy blocking.
Should we do something else in Mordhau?
I'm down for whatever.
I feel like that was enough of that. I mean, Dion, I'd agree. If that was like 40 minutes, we were doing that shit. So,
yeah. Some League of Legends. Play some Minecraft. I mean, I could play some Rocket League, I guess. I don't know.
You want to do that, Charlie? Or we could do Smash.
I'm down for.
I've done my magic dailies today.
I'm down for Rocket League.
Startup. Excuse me.
You know where my controller is. Where is my controller?
I beat Felix today. It was good.
Yeah, I saw the post. Oh my god, that's me. I feel like I still miss these.
It was not a difficult game,
easy.
For sure.
Oh, legs.
Magic's one of those games where I want to play it more, but I don't know if I really want to play it more.
I have no idea what you mean by that.
Like, I have the urge to play it, but then I don't know if I can. If I start playing it, how long I'll actually start. So it could be like.
I have a question, Charlie.
What?
Kind of changing the topic on you, so if you have anything else to say on that, I should let you finish. My bad.
I don't know. I don't want to ramp up getting the cards, but
I also don't want to put in the work.
No, I do, but then I also want to like organically learn the game without like looking up decks.
It's hard.
So. Looking up decks and finding the strategies that are currently being used in the game are how you learn the game organically. You need to see how the mechanics are put together and played and how people are finding strategies. I mean,
to, like, understand the understand the basics, then you can understand everything else, kind of thing.
I mean, yeah. I mean, yeah. Honestly, if you feel that way about it, just watch people play the game. Like, not net decking is like saying I don't want to watch anyone play a game of Magic, so I can learn it in person. Yeah. Like, that's like, well, it's more like learning golf without ever.
I have more legitimate strategy, Charlie, if Magic came out last
I have more fun building the decks than actually playing the game.
Well, and there's certainly strategies for Timmies like you who like to...
James, join my team.
Join
orange or blue.
There's certainly game modes for Timmies who like to just play whatever meme deck is available. And I like non-meta decks.
Gave you a bot, Charlie.
I prefer non-meta decks that have interesting ways of winning. And there's tons of people who play like that. But, you know, have you ever taken a look at the MTG Goldfish channel? Because they have an entire series called Against the Odds, where they play, like, meme user-submitted decks and try and go 5-0 with them.
Oh, James, it's gonna get there. Finish it for me. Go. Did the bot save you? Save it.
Yeah, it did.
Damn it! I should have given him a rookie bot.
Wait, what level is the bot?
No, it's a rookie. I'm just kidding. Nice shot, James. Damn.
Thanks.
Way to be there. I was set up right there for it. You, like, tackled me and sent yourself way past where you should have been. I was so waiting for him. That was like, you did it right for us.
Oh.
Oh no, James!
Get it, Marley? Oh my. Marley, what are you doing?
He's like, I'm gonna do it!
Marley's got zero ping.
Yeah, he's kinda.
James, take the shot. No! Marley took a shot.
Magnificent goal!
James. Okay.
Go, Marley, go. You're not even using boost.
Oh god, he tackled me. He tackled me real good.
What a play!
I gotta get it around Marley here.
Steal it, Marley. Oh shit, I just let that go in. It's like ultimate shadow. Don't even try.
All right, James, your kickoff. Go, Marley! James, take the shot! Uh-oh.
A lovely header.
Oh, nice hit, James. Hell yeah.
They gotta just kind of read it then there.
I thought he gave James, go out.
Oh no.
60 seconds left on the clock.
Finish it, James! Aww.
Do we have any boost?
Saved by the keeper!
Get it, Marley, go. Oh, Marley.
James, yo! Damn it.
Jump too late. Oh. Damn.
Going to need a tune-up after that.
Marley with one save.
Dude, Marley's ready to go. Marley's into this. See how fast he hit ready?
Is it gonna give me Marley again?
Oh, excellent.
It'll give you a different guy. Probably.
I got a television. So now there's a screen that might disappoint you.
Out of order, so I had to go to the car wash.
Gotcha.
Sorry about that. Okay. Did you invite me?
I just did.
There we go. Okay, high stakes, one game.
Yeah, it means we gotta win.
Sometimes I freak out because the loading in sound is the same as the starting kickoff sound. I think I missed the kickoff. Okay, that's good. What the fuck? What was that? Ooh. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck. I just drove under it. That's a good idea. Nice. Ooh, yeah, he did not want that hit there at the end. This is not good for him. Thank you.
one sec. Oh. I could have sworn he was going to catch up. Oh, he just... He's like... 5 feet from the wrong angle there. Shit. Oh, shit. Damn it. That was tough.
Damn it.
That was a good setup.
Another goal. Coming out. Oh, I missed that too bad. hole. Yeah, they were both out of the goal.
Yeah, I saw it chipped it right behind them so they could do shit with it. And it upset me up. Whoa, why? Jesus!
Pretty good. Oh. Shit.
Fucking. Oh my God.
Got me off course.
I miss. Oh my god, how'd that get over? What the fuck?
Alright,
he just had a front flip, but he side flipped
by accident. I'll take it. Down.
No, I can't do it.
Alright, blew me up.
I got it. No! No! Come on! You saw that, right?
Yeah.
Just a lot of
pushing. That might go in. Won the game.
Wait, I want to see that fucking replay. Fuck yeah. It's 90% in the white. Damn it. Good demo by them. That definitely would have been able to bump it in. I'm back.
It's funny because there's the two nights, right? Mm-hmm. And the first night it's all white people, but the second night has all the like the Hispanics, the Kamala Harris.
So the first night is like Bush.
I don't know. It was supposed to be all random, but I don't know how that actually. But I was laughing just now because. They got all, like, let's see, 10 white people, and they brought out a black gospel choir to sing the national anthem. So it was just kind of funny, the contrast.
I hope after him, Democrats would never run another white person ever. I think that would be the lesson.
I think Joe Biden's gonna. I don't know. Maybe not. There's no super delegates, so.
Try.
Alright, I went for it. Oh! Hit it out. I have no boost. Thank you.
Oh my god! My... Nice hit!
He has a lot of ping.
Yeah, I actually had just run into a guy at the 100 boost pad in the opposite corner, so I also had no boost, but I did manage to get it out.
We should change our team name to something Dragon Ball Z related.
Good.
There's no rules. What are you talking about, Jake Tapper? Oh, watch this. Oh my god.
I mean, I saw it, but yeah.
Oh, no. Nope.
That second guy. You popped it over that first guy real good. That second guy just totally could aim that.
Yeah.
I think it was that true.
Dude, nice. Why are you even here? Governor of Montana is not gonna win. My score is from saves. 241 points. It's mostly saves.
At zero boost.
Yes. Oh, wait. Did he just... yeah, they just screwed up. Yeah, I love this guy. He's just John Delaney. Like, he's not gonna win, but he comes out and he's just like, yeah, free Medicare for all, everything free. It's not gonna work. These guys are lying to you.
John Mulaney is a stand-up comedian.
Oh, yeah. But he just straight up, he's like, yeah, Bernie Sanders is, like, lying to you. He's like, this guy's like what Joe Biden should be, but can't. I thought he was coming up and I was gonna challenge it. I didn't have a lot of boost. Ah.
Ooh, that was almost a really good pass. But... Sorry.
Damn it.
Got it. What? Yep. Try. That was one where I didn't see the shot coming. I had to react. I was in the perfect middle position.
Oh, he did the
have stopped doing that in the dying.
Did I get
you
that
took
boost?
Both, yes, you took both boosts.
Oh, no, no. I was not trying to get the second one.
Well, you got the first one, it's like, alright, cool. And then I'll just take the second, and both got boosts. Yeah.
It was close.
I wasn't 100% sure.
Saved by the keeper. Left on the clock. What a play!
No! Magnificent goal! What the fuck?
And
offense yeah, back to the garage. Out.
Good job.
Ow, why?
I was just couldn't decide where I had no choice where my car went because
yeah,
it hit me.
Yeah, I know why actually, but goddamn it.
Yep.
He's pretty derpy.
Yeah, no boost, so that was as good as I could hope for.
Yeah, well, earlier, like, that other guy had tried to kick, blow me up, so I had to, like, jump over him, too.
Bump that guy. No! No! Why?
Oh, such a good kick.
Possession.
Wait, what? I couldn't see because I got blown up. The cloud was in my way. Oh, nice. Please, please.
Damn it.
Yes!
I had to take that angle to get around it.
Shit. Oh, I got bumped. Nice.
I feel like I could go for a crazier shot and
then you got real close to the goal and then it came out. Yeah, you went for something.
Oops.
Prodigy and score, both for getting four goals.
Wait, this guy calls his healthcare plan. Better care.
I couldn't wait, if that's what you meant. It was too late.
Wait, oh no, no, I didn't. That's not what I meant.
Save. Good save. go, Charlie, go!
Nice.
Are so fast for that WoW when you demo them. I swear to God, they have it like set to do automatically. It makes no sense. Oh, oh!
Why is it not a save? Yeah, I took kind of a fatal jump.
Come on!
Oh, how did he get there that fast? Oh, no.
Alright, here we go, Charlie. We got one defender. Go.
Like hit the bar and then teammate or
something.
Oh. See that. One for the one. 1 second. What?
You leave your online game.
Oh. I said I had to leave the party, and then I said okay, and I thought that was it. What is the Knight Rider? Is it from...
Interesting. Never seen this the show that car's from. David Hasselhoff. Supposed to be like a AI car.
Knight Rider? Hasn't that been in the game forever? Yeah, it's from like the 70s or 80s, the AI car thing. Yeah. Are you in this game?
Yeah. Don't need me.
That's one way. That's one way to have both of you crash into each other. I got it.
Ooh.
I hit that going the wrong direction. I hit it in the back corner of my ass.
Alright, that's probably a bad idea.
Oh.
I was too centered in the goal.
That must be by an inch. Oh, did it hit me? It looked like it did.
Oh,
what the hell? How did that even happen?
Might be able to get it. No.
What the hell?
It's select.
Oh, nice.
Oh. Trying to go fast.
I'll let it come down.
Probably.
No!
Oops, sorry.
No!
I can do another one if you want. Like sometimes I need some like a third movement option that doesn't exist. Tried to get it when it hit the ground, but it was too early or late. Let's see. It was too late.
No. 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 Go, go, go. Go.
It was a bad hit by me.
Chance.